graduating students. We pray that you will give them direction, purpose, and assurance as they enter the next phase of their life.
I hope you will join me in giving Dr. Amina our best wish and a speedy recovery for her. Our thoughts are with her in this.
At which time, Dr. Amina Wakefield would come and present personally to the students, the graduating students, the certificates. But sadly, as we already said, she is unable to be here due to illness. We wish her well and hope she gets better soon. However, she has sent a video message for the graduating students. So ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Amina Wakefield, head of the International Department, CRC. Please watch.
I'm sorry for not being with you today. So, I'm therefore joining in the celebration of your achievement from Cambridge in the UK. On behalf of all staff and students at Cambridge Regional College in the UK, let me congratulate
you. So we wish her well and hope she makes a speedy recovery, and we hope to see her back at CT very soon. Thank you.
ก็ได้ความยินดีกับผู้ปกครองทุกท่านที่นั่งในที่นี้หรือที่ไม่ได้มานะคะเนื่องจากว่าท่านน่ะก็เป็นคนที่มีวิสัยทัศน์นะคะได้เตรียมบุตรหลานไว้ได้ดีพร้อม
I'm glad to stand here as a representative of the fourth generation of Cambridge College students. Goodbyes are not forever. Goodbyes are not the end. They simply mean I will miss you until we meet again.